My name is Maria Martins and I'm working at the University of Aveiro in Portugal under the supervision of Professor João Coutinho. I'm collaborating with GRED since June 2019, 1 month after the beginning of the project, and my role is to find a way to recycle the ionic liquid that is used to dissolve the cellulose and thus make the process greener. Let me give you a few more details about. The preparation of spinning dope is made by dissolving the cellulose with a super base ionic liquid. Then cellulose is spinned and the ionic liquid washed with water. My main goal is thus to recover the ionic liquid from water so it can be reused. The ongoing approach is based on liquid-liquid extraction with hydrophobic solvents and salting out agents. Ideally, we will find a solvent or a mixture of solvents that can pull the ionic liquid from water. Expectations are quite high and we believe that soon we will be able to make the process greener.